Hello, welcome to Life Scientific. Today we're going to show you a Microm that we have coming up. This is under PIR identification number 33818. It is a Microm 355 S-2. We've had quite a few of these come through here. They seem to, many of these models do have a common problem, and that is that first one is that after they sit for a while, the motor mechanism that advances and retracts the sample from the knife doesn't work, or it seizes up. This one we've unseized, but every couple days, if you leave it set for, we left it over the Christmas break, we had to go in with a little tool to go in to the front, get the shaft just turning a little bit, then it'll work fine. Typically, it would just start. It'll start up and just stay at the Microm engine initialization screen. And what it did there, it went ahead and initialized, was able to move this, knew that it was in good working order, and then continue. Now, another problem that these seem to have, and this one's no exception, is the control that moves the cutting motor up and down. As some of you dealers, other dealers will may have figured out the problems or the ways to fix these. Something we're not interested in doing. Anyway, this unit, everything else works great on it. We have the ability to move the head out, which is what it's doing now, and back in. If we restart, it'll go ahead and bring it back in. Menu works fine. Everything just seems to be, other than those two items, a full disassembly and clean of that mechanism and a re-lubrication would probably take care of it. So anyway, that's gonna be the unit. And we'll show you one last time that it will go ahead and initialize. That head is out to an extended position, but it will complete the initialization. There you go. Thank you very much. And again, that number 33818. This is Steve at New Life Scientific.